job was to go monitor a ceasefire.
All I had was a camera, a pen, and a paper. I was totally unprepared for what I'd see.
Darfur conflict is spreading farther to the east and is knocking on our door. The general situation here is tense.
We know that innocent lives are being lost. We know who's doing it, and we know exactly what will happen if we do not act.
Why shouldn't the world know about this?